Many of you enjoyed our previous video on 7 common dream meanings, so we thought we'd do a follow-up. Have any of you guys been having some trippy dreams lately? Instead of disregarding their importance, let's start embracing the weirdness together. Superstitions get a bad rep for being a bunch of hocus pocus, but can we truly deny that dreams are not a part of us? Here are 10 common dream symbols you need to recognize. 1. Hands. In everyday life, we use our hands to accomplish a lot, so when you see them in your dreams, pay attention to what they do. You might be giving someone a helping hand or trying to get rid of guilt when you're always washing them. If a pair of hands are grabbing you, someone may be trying to grab your attention, or you may feel like you're being controlled. If you're shaking hands with someone, it symbolizes an agreement. 2. Hair. Our father figure Freud has always associated hair with sexuality. Having a lot of hair represents strength, while losing it might mean you're feeling weak or vulnerable. Getting tangles in your hair symbolizes confusion, and combing through it means you're exploring new ideas. 3. Clothes. Clothes represent how we want the world to perceive us. Trying on new clothes means you're going through some life changes. Wearing clothes that don't fit you may suggest that you're putting on an act for others, while wearing clothes with stains or tears means that you feel damaged. 4. Mountains. Depending on where you are on the mountain, you can either feel like you're on top of the world or tumbling down into despair. If you're on the top, it means you're succeeding in real life, whereas going downhill suggests you feel stuck in a dead-end job. 5. Water. Water is resilient and is associated with our emotions. If you dream of swimming, it means you're going with the flow of life. If you're showering, it suggests you're washing away negative emotions. And if you're underwater, it might signify you feeling overwhelmed by a certain situation. 6. Teachers. Teachers make great advice givers and can guide us through the tough times. If you dream about being a teacher, it means you feel as though you have to explain a truth to others. To dream of being taught by a teacher shows you need some support. 7. Roads. If you dream about being at a crossroad, it means you're about to make an important life decision. If you're driving on a road, pay attention to the condition of it. Is it bumpy, filled with potholes, or smooth as sailing? The road represents how much control you feel you have over your life. 8. Spiders. When you see spiders in your dreams, it suggests many things. On one hand, it may represent an overbearing mother, but on the other, it might represent creativity for the webs that they weave. To see a spider climbing up a wall, it might mean that things are finally looking up. 9. Snakes. Although these creatures might seem scary, in some cultures, seeing snakes in your dreams represent healing and transformation. It may also suggest that you are allowing your creativity to live up to its full potential. 10. Roller coasters. To see roller coasters in your dreams means that you're going through many ups and downs in life. It might be telling you to try and strive for balance and learn to accept a situation when you feel like it's out of your control. Psych2Go's comment of the day comes from Hannah Mossberg, who writes, So is this what people usually dream about? 'Cause my dreams are never ever this normal. I'm very curious to hear about your wacky dreams, so please let us know in the comments about the weird and wacky dreams you have. Don't forget to check out our previous video on 7 common dream meanings. Also, if you are a fan of our work, we hope that you can get involved by suggesting topics you would like us to cover. And please subscribe to join the Psych2Go community. Thanks for watching!